في أناس في هذه الأيام تعمل.
There is people who are at this moment in time
تعمل لله.
They are working and also trying hard for the sake of Allah عز وجل.
لا يراهم أحد.
They're doing this while nobody can see them.
يبحث عن أقوال العلماء الربانيين.
He looks for the statements of the scholars.
ينشرها في هذه القنوات.
And then he starts spreading it on these different platforms of social media.
الشيخ بن عثيمين رحمه الله تعالى له دروس قبل 20 سنة يبحث عن هذه الأشياء يقطعها يضع لها خلفية. وينزلها لا يدري عنه أحد.
Like for example, Sheikh bin Uthaymeen, who passed away, had lessons from over 20 years ago. So what this individual who is working undercover while nobody can see him for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he finds some of these benefits, cuts it up, and then starts spreading out to the people.
هذا إيش يريد؟
This individual, what does he want?
نحسب والله حسيب ويريد الجنة.
We see from the apparent that he only wants the face of Allah Azza wa Jalla.
لا يكتب يقول هذا أنا صنعت وقطعت لا.
No, he doesn't even write that he's the one, or he puts his name on saying that he's the one that cut it up, he's the one that put this together. No, not at all.
فانقسم الناس في هذا الباب كما قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى قسمين.
So the people, they split into two categories as the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم.
قسم يريد الدنيا.
There is a group of people who only want the dunya.
ولا تطرأ له الآخرة على بال.
And he doesn't even think about the akhirah.
هذا تنقلب عليه الأمور.
This individual, you find that his affair just keeps changing all the time.
الثاني لا يريد المناصب، لا يريد يعرف. هذا له كل خير في الدنيا وفي الآخرة.
And then you have the other category. He doesn't want to be known by the people. He doesn't want any statuses and platforms and things like that. He just wants the akhirah.
لا يلزم أنك تكون عالم.
It's not a condition and it's not a must that you become a scholar.
لكن يلزم أن يكون لك شيئا في هذه الدنيا لله.
But that which is a must is that you have something in this dunya that is solely for Allah عز وجل.
ماذا تصنع؟
What is it that you want?
اصنع أي شيء يقربك إلى الله.
Do anything that is now going to make you close to Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
لكن لا تصنع هذه الأشياء التي يصنعها الجهال من نشر المقاطع السيئة، أقوال أهل الضلال، الأحاديث الموضوعة المكذوبة، الاستهزاء، السخرية.
And do not be from these people who like of the ignorant who spread some of these fabricated hadith. They spread very very horrible statements and things that have absolutely no basis.
No.